Open it. Careful, Red. Careful.
Dear Soretta and Luann, I am pleased to inform you that your cheesy burger bites recipe is the grand prize winner!
What?
As a restaurateur and lover of the culinary arts, I am thrilled to be a part of this amazing event.
Please join me at the awards ceremony featuring a concert by my band. Rock on, Johnny Depp. Asterix, airfare not included.
We're going to the concert. Lou, you know what this means?
Everything's going to change.
This is our chance.
Our chance.
After the concert, the Depper's going to meet us, and he's going to ask us to be his personal chefs. Lunch ladies, my ass.
I'd rather eat a tampon.
Ladies, this is Principal Grossfettig. I simply cannot allow these subpar lunches to continue.
What a load of donkey shit!
Sir, sir, we are doing our best. We're giving 100%. We can't be at the top of our game if our parts ain't fresh.
Ladies, a real chef can create a masterpiece from what's at hand. Bottom line, you're not working up to Melvin High potential. If lunch doesn't improve tomorrow, for Surprise Friday, I have no choice but to replace you with vending machines. I hope you understand, lunch ladies.
We're chefs, not lunch ladies. You, Melvin High! Johnny wants us! We are out of here!
Red, honey, we cannot lose our jobs. Buy that airfare and get to the concert.
Johnny's concert.
Asterisk?
Airfare. Not included. God damn it!
Oh.
lunch lady. That is the ugliest shirt I've ever seen. Is that your dad, lunch lady?
It's Johnny Depp, and he's hiring us to be his personal chefs.
Congrats. But seriously, do you guys masturbate to him? Everybody wants to know.
Don't push me.
Oh. Now I know why your food always tastes like shit. It's got lunch lady Johnny jizz all over it.
Goddamn kids.
WJD. What would Johnny do?
Blood than a raccoon.
parents, seniors, graduation gowns are in. So please visit the Jostens rep in room 107. And remember, cash only. Whoever stole that rug that was in front of Miss Crispin's desk, please return it. It really tied the room together. And lastly, for lunch today, it's Surprise Friday.
I don't know. Maybe we should have tasted it first. I mean, what if... What?
You're driving me crazy.
Flowers and fruit that ripened in far distant plains where warmer far the sunbeams shoot, where a more bounteous nature reigns. Her gift.
Whatever happens, we stick together, right? Sisters forever, Johnny forever. Way, way.
Those are the most beautiful pies I have ever seen.
Order! Order! For life!
Today, you not only met Melvin High Potential, you exceeded it. I don't know what you lunch ladies did differently today, but keep it up.
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
quite a nasty gash you've got here. Look like your brains didn't fall out onto the concrete.
It's okay. We'll patch you up, have you back on your feet in a heartbeat.
Okay. Whew. Thank you. My God. Oh, my God. I appreciate it. I was... Oh, wait. This didn't really happen, did it?
No.
No, it did not.
Excuse me. Am I reading this correctly? If I refuse the health coverage, I will receive an extra $1,500 a year in payment?
That is correct. But I don't recommend refusing coverage. It only ends up being an extra $28 a paycheck.
Keep dreaming, nerd.
No, I'm just taking in the scenery, you know?
She will eat you alive. You can't handle a chick like that. You gotta stay within your league.
My league?
Yeah, you know, frumpy, pleasantly plump, three-time divorcees. Do not go wasting your brain cells thinking about Emily Eaton. Because if I am not taking a bite out of that sweet pie, you most certainly are not.
What?
Using the copier?
Oh.
Oh my God, are you okay?
Oh.
Did you cut yourself?
No.
Here, let me see.
No, it's a nick, really, it's nothing. Don't worry about it.
I don't bite.
You see, no big deal. Just a scare.
Thank God, I thought we were emergency room bound for sure.
Hmm.
I'm Emily.
Simon.
Have we met before?
No. Maybe. One or two times in passing, maybe. I don't know. Simon.
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
You do look familiar.
Yeah.
TGIF, right?
What?
You know, you're not like all the other stiffs at this place.
Well, yeah. I'm afraid if you were to look up office stiff in the dictionary, you would be looking at a nice picture of... Moi.
It's funny. Well, it was nice meeting you again, Simon. I promise I'll remember you next time I see you.
When will that be?
You tell me.
Who's there? Hello?
You won't find me there. I'm in your head, man.
Okay. Okay. Stress related. Okay. Emily.
Wrong hole.
I'm losing my mind.
You've lost it, all right. want to talk to you.
Stop it!
Give you some pointers, you know, with the girl and everything. Now, what you gotta do is ask yourself, how would I have gotten in your head? Bingo.
This is crazy. Ah.
Oh. What were you expecting, a grasshopper with a top hat?
Ah!
The police are just now putting a face to the cannibalistic attack, where eyewitnesses say a man was seen gnawing at someone else's head at a local bar. A witness who saw it all described it as a gory scene, like something straight out of a zombie
movie. Oh,
we killed it last night! Oh, I feel like death today, though. Oh. You look even worse than I feel.
Mitch, what are you doing here?
You're dead tired, so I let you crash here. Plus, you were in no condition to go anywhere last night.
I must have blacked out.
Is this blood? Is this blood? Am I bleeding?
Yeah. You are out of your skull, man. You were trying to bite my hat. You were a wild beast. It was awesome. Oh, my God. I don't know how, but somehow you managed to get Emily to agree to go on a date. With you.
What?
Brother, check your phone.
What do you mean?
Look at it.
Holy shit. We're going out
there.
Better
get a taste of that sweet little thing.
No. You gotta get out of here. I got a million things to do.
But I'm...
I'll call you.
This is my place.
Sorry.
Pink deliciousness.
Would you stop already? You're so crude.
You don't mind me hitting these leftovers up, right?
Knock yourself out.
I gotta be honest, I was getting a bit tired of eating just your brain.
What is it that you want exactly?
I just wanna help guide you, give you advice, you know, be a friend and stuff.
Yeah, well, you're not my friend. You're a parasite.
Whoa. Wait. That hurts my feelings. I'm trying really hard here to make this relationship of ours a symbiotic one.
Well, eating my brains, does that count as a symbiotic relationship?
Well, you weren't using it. Look. All I'm saying is I know you want this girl, and I'm telling you, I can help.
Oh, yeah? What's the sage romantic advice from the magic maggot?
Really? You have to be such a... My name happens to be Brian, not like you bothered to ask or anything.
I'm sorry, Brian.
Now here's what you do. Now, I like to start with some simple physical contact. Nothing too aggressive. Maybe your hand accidentally brushes past her hair. You tell her how nice she smells. You inch your way closer, moving in for the kill. Mm-hmm. Next thing you know, you're sucking face.
Oh, come on. Did that really work?
Well, not for me personally, but I keep my finger on the pulse.
You don't have a finger.
Yeah, well, you don't have a pulse.
Good one.
You do realize you need a properly functioning vascular system in order to perform the physical act of love, right?
Oh, the head cheese was so gross.
Oh, yeah, well, I guess I was just curious.
Your place is really cute.
Thank you, thanks. That's really nice of you. I know that's just a polite way of saying it's small.
No. I mean, it's not huge or anything, but I like it. It's comfortable.
Wow, you smell so yummy.
Just a little love light.
I have some wine. Would you like some wine? I'm...
Sure.
I'm gonna get some wine.
Sure, yeah.
Found it.
That is impossible.
It's the truth. Okay, I will tell you what. If I get a dead leg or, you know, my foot falls asleep, I do rub it until it wakes up. Does that count?
No. Look, I tell you what. You may be completely underqualified, but I am willing to give you a chance. Pretend I'm your dead foot.
You did with those warm hands what these cold dead hands did last night.
Mm-hmm. You're a changed man. So, wait, let me grab a cup of coffee before you start.
And then I want every freaky detail, something I can really sink my teeth into.
Get out of here.
Simon, I wanted to apologize for last night. I must have made an absolute fool of myself. I mean, I was really drunk.
No, you don't have to apologize. I had a great night.
I don't even remember what happened. I must have fallen and hit my head or something. I'm so embarrassed. I hope I didn't scare you.
No, you didn't scare me.
Did we?
Do we? Wow, I thought so. But now that you mention it, I can't remember.
Oh, I'm so embarrassed.
No.
I really did have an amazing time last night, prior to, you know, bashing my head at some point. I just... Oh, God, are you okay? Do you want me... I can get...
Excuse me. I had the time of my life.
I'd love to make it up to you. Have you for dinner sometime?
I'd love that. Oh my God, Simon, you are an animal!
Any man that draws blood, number one in my book. Yes!
See you later.
I'm Mitch.
Together, biohazard remediation. This is she. I'm so sorry to meet you like this. Yeah, we take care of all that for you. You know, it'll all be different in a few hours. You'll get to come home and not see what happened. Can I just get your name again? Yeah, I think we could do it in 6.
Live here, man. Okay? They can't do this themselves.
I didn't sign up for this shit. I clean normal shit, like dirt, debris, dog doo-doo. You got all the wrong D's in that mother. Death, disaster, DNA, no. That.
Fuck, I'll kill you.
I'll see you for dinner tomorrow.
Julia from Together Biohazard Remediation. You've submitted your resume through our website.
Now you got me.
Look, I got 4 hours to find out what happened here. These people have a kid, and I know that this is super short notice, but I need a tech, like, right now. Are you still there? Hello?
I can do that.
Oh. Amazing. Hey, do you have a HEPA filter?
Yeah, I mine's in the shop.
Okay, just your PP then.
PPD. Got it.
Hey. Glad you came. Where's your PPE?
Oh,
I left in such a rush, I must have forgot it.
Someone just ran off with mine. All right, let me check the van. Here, you sign this. What's the matter? Are you sick?
I just have allergies.
Am I allowed to ask what happened here?
The decedent stabbed her husband to death and then shot herself. So, what do you think?
I don't know. Our relationships are hard. People can be animals, I guess.
But seriously, what's your plan here?
I'll make him disappear. With the scrubby and soap and detergent.
Okay, we have 4 hours. Don't forget. Send her here, too. You're not some gore freak, are you?
You gotta be one yourself running a business like this.
I'm the boss, and I ask first.
Blood is blood. It doesn't matter to me. What matters is that I stop families from seeing it. You?
Gore freak.
Everything I do is guaranteed. I got one price only. That includes disinfecting, cleaning, deodorizing, whatever you need. I can do it. I'll even dispose of the waste.
Thank you.
got distracted, huh? I'm done in there. Do you need help with this?
Hey!
Whoa! Okay. I don't have to help.
It needs to break down first. Sorry, just don't... Don't start without me.
Before you start judging me, I need to share something with you, okay? I have this very bad addiction. It's like a curse, or a disease, or a cancer.
That's someone's existence, you ate.
They're dead. It's not like I'm messing with someone's life. I saw what you did. Where's the real letter? Wait! No, don't do that, don't do that!
You'd still be here. Is it safe to come in?
It is now.
Oh, I don't plan to stay. All of my granddaughter, she'll be staying with me now, and she says she needs her lamb to fall asleep tonight. Is it okay if I go to her room to get it?
Absolutely.
Of course, again. Thank you.
If you're really serious about this, you should avoid eating foods sprayed with chemicals.
Bless you. This is what she needs.
Thank you.
If you'll just please leave the key in the mailbox when you leave. Yeah.
Karen, I think you should have this.
Best of luck.
I'm telling you the truth here, okay? I don't know if it was a burner phone or a fake name or something, but the point is he's out there.
Ah! job. Turn around.
Is there anything in here? Please, I'm so hungry. I'm not gonna eat you. Please. I don't want to be a stain for you to clean.
People can be animals. Those are your father's last words. He lost control that night.
What are you talking about? Dad killed himself. Didn't he?
I needed to protect you. Feed him.
What?
Feed him. Don't do what I did.
Please, let me help you.
If you don't, it'll haunt you for the rest of your life.
Please.
Together, biohazard remediation. This is she. I'm so sorry to meet you like this.